Welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report, brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Hawks are in a close game thus far. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. Have a look at the leading scores for the Atlanta Hawks. The Magic
are keeping things competitive after two quarters. And without question, they can put themselves in a position to win this game if they continue to rack up the assists.
Have a look at the leading scores for the Orlando Magic.
Game track. Steals.
We're seeing a lot of steals in this game, and it's not been one-sided. Each of the teams in this matchup have been aggressive on defense and getting some positive results. The first half stats tell a bit more of the story.
Player of the half.
I'm ready to skip ahead and just get this guy player of the game. You can tell he's on his way to a special game.
And here we have a look at his stat line. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
Here's a look at today's NBA matchups. With the playoffs on the way, here are the Eastern Conference standings. And that concludes our halftime report. Thanks for joining. And see you again after the game.
To Fournier.
Oh, excellent screen. Moves around the defender, uses the screen, now the drive.
Off the runner.
Mind frame, the rebound. Nice pass to start the break.
Oh, that's a get out of my way. I'm throwing it down.
Poster! Oh, my goodness. What a dunk.
Gets it up for two. In and out. That one halfway down. Pretty little pass. Just the shot. Hits the shot. He's 3 for 4 from the field.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as he finished that shot in the paint.
To Bosch. Great look. Throws down the dunk.
Now that's a big man dunk right there. Finishing with strength and force.
Fournier's looking for the screen to get himself open. Pass to the corner, feeds it right back. Gordon. Shot clock says 12. Curls in, inside. A lucky roll off the rim.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
To Bosch. Good setup with the entry pass. Misses at the rim. To Gordon. To the basket, flips it up, and that's his fifth rebound of the game. To the rim, he gets it to go. Excellent teamwork.
you can tell both of these teams are completely unselfish with the basketball. Look at the assist total, and you can tell that both teams have learned very well that sharing is the true joy in this game.
Down into the lane, gets a piece of it. Sloppy ball handling. Oh, he loses it. A pretty entry pass. Vucevic. Vucevic misses again.
Great offensive execution. Poor finish at the basket. You've got to try to dunk that ball.
Oh, he beats the defender. Gets inside. Sinks it. Nice setup with the entry pass. Green set nicely. That's a catch and shoot for three. Can't hit from beyond the arc. Oops, gets hit in the head with that pass. Ten seconds now on the 24. You're gonna have to be quick with this shot. Let's it go. Oh, nice rebound by Vucevic. To Vucevic, backing his way down in the post. Gets it off. That's a two-pointer. Just won't go from point-blank range. At the rim. All right, getting ready now for the first of two free throw attempts. He's fouled. Nikola Vucevic picks up his first of the night.
Hey, you don't see strength like that very often. The way he got fouled, just to get the ball up and to the rim, was a great achievement.
And he hits the first free throw. Goes 2 for 2 at the line. The shot clock down to 12 seconds remaining. Lets it go for two. The Magic with a strong finish on the hustle play.
You get eye contact with the ball handler, he gives you a little nod. You slip, you catch, you finish. You burn the defense.
Into the paint. For the layup. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Quickly moves it down the floor. Gordon's using the screen, trying to get free. And the rebound taken by Bosch. Oh, he swats it. Mind frame puts it up for two. Jumper won't go. Good solid entry pass. Strong to the goal. Gets it to go and the foul. Now it's time to go to the line for that three-point play opportunity.
Absorbs the contact, finishes the shot, and now works his way to the free throw line.
Oh, can't connect on the free throw. Gorgeous outlet pass. Fournier from downtown, no one near him, and puts it in. Orlando's 1 for 5 from the perimeter.
Hey, this is a results-oriented business. I'm not crazy about that transition three, but it went in, and they got the hoop they needed.
Gets past the defense. Nice. He rattles it in.
I am absolutely on the edge of my seat during this game. The back and forth, the lead changes, every possession, so important to the outcome of the game.
Here's the screen. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. Throws it down the rim.
Hey, when he gets a head of steam up like that, there's no one that'll step in front, and that led to the dunk.
Oh, he shoots it. And DJ Augustine with a rebound. Fournier for two. And that's his seventh rebound of the game. To Bellinelli. Gets past the defender. And he curls in. Shot is blocked. Augustine on the drive, puts it in. That's a two-pointer. He's shooting 66% from the field.
The defense in a close game in the second half is most vulnerable early in the shot clock. Here's smart offense, pushing the ball up at him, attacking the rim before the defense was set.
Fournier's shot thrown right back at him. Oh, he takes him off the dribble. Oh, excellent screen. Inside! And he'll go to the line for the first time tonight, looking to finish the three-point play. Now, coach is going to make some changes on the floor. Great board work on that. Nice effort staying with the ball and scores the basket.
That's unforgivable to give up an offensive rebound off a free throw.
Isaac. Off the screen with the layup. Banks it in for two.
It's hard to guard NBA-level athletes who can also handle the ball. Here, using his dribble drive opportunity, gets in the paint and finishes right at the rim with strength.
To Bosch. 8 seconds now on the 24. Bosch fires off balance, puts it in, and it's a one-point lead for the Hawks.
The concentration to be able to shoot through the contested hand, that's a big-time shot.
Isaac to the rim. Bellinelli the rebound. Gets to the rim. Can't connect from close range.
You got to figure out how you can get a better quality shot and use your greatness to attract the second defender and find the open man.
Isaac. Oh, no. He just crushed the defender with the slam. And there's a timeout here in the late stages of the third period.
Oh, he just stole his heart with that dunk right there.
Brandon Jennings has come back off the bench here. Brandon Jennings with 9 points and one assist. Plumlee's looking to operate from down low.
What's that screen?
kicks it out to the perimeter. Jennings against Augustine. He curls. Jennings nails it. He's shooting 66% from the field.
Basketball's a game of runs. This game has been no exception. It's been back and forth, and it's giving the fans the kind of up and down, back and forth action that keeps them interested.
Creates some space with that step back, and DJ Augustine with a two-pointer. He's got 10 points thus far.
And that's harder than it looks. The way he created an opening for his jumper with the step back.
Sweet entry pass. Bellinelli for two, puts it up, unable to flip it in.
This guy's a great shooter. They were on him like Velcro and forced the miss. Good defense.
Screen set nicely. Great pass, puts it down.
Continue to pick him apart in the pick and roll. Pick, roll, catch, finish.
To Bellinelli, Bosch's looking to get free off the screen. They work it around the perimeter. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Jennings against Augustine. Defense has to switch. Bosch on the drive, count it, plus the foul. Atlanta's 9-for-14 from the line here tonight.
Terrific concentration to finish the shot and now shoot a free throw.
Does it, a three-point play. 30 seconds to go here in the third quarter, and it's a tie ball game. To Isaac. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter, and DJ Augustine with the jumper puts it in. To Bosch. Lazy pass easily stolen by Augustine. It'll count if it goes. And that'll do it. Three quarters complete. The Hawks down by three. Stay tuned for more Sunday Night NBA presented by ESPN and EA Sports after this short break. This has a chance to be a beauty right now. No one able to pull ahead.
This is a classic game so far. Well played on both sides. I'm going to feel badly for whichever team doesn't win this ball game because they played quality basketball.
To the rim. Can't get it to go from close range.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
To Vucevic. Oh, the off-balance shot. Rebound handled by Jennings. Loses control, and there's a steal.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself. Both teams seem determined to beat themselves rather than their opponent.
To the basket, it's good. A one-point game. Oh, excellent screen. To Vucevic. Careless ball handling. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. Nice fake. Makes the defense look silly.
to Jennings. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. And now he moves around the defender. Strong rebound by Vucevic.
And that's become a familiar sight, watching him grab rebound after rebound. He's definitely putting in the work.
Nicely executed.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as he finished that shot in the paint.
Jennings is trying to get free off the pick. Eleven seconds remaining on the 24. They've got to get this off in a hurry. Jennings fires away for two. And Nikola Vucevic with his 8th rebound. There's the pick. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. Pulls up for the shot. It's good. A 2-pointer. Orlando's up by 7.
As this game moves along, you can see the rhythm that they're establishing offensively, scoring at will here in the second half.
Jennings on the drive, and that's his 7th rebound of the game. Vucevic is trying to get down low. Oh, he slams it through. And we'll have a timeout. They want to talk it over.
This was a necessary timeout to regain control of this game. The momentum is going against you. You as a coach have to take control and get your team organized once again.
Looks like both teams are making substitutions. Screen set nicely. Gets it down low. In the paint. Gets the 2. Lucky roll.
And this is what basketball is all about. Who wouldn't love the way this team has been moving and sharing the ball?
Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. 10 seconds now on the 24. Mind frame for 2. And a nice finish at the basket. He's the league's top scorer this season. Help defense there with the switch. Bellinelli's using the screen, looking to get free. Bellinelli finds an opening. Oh, sinks the 2-pointer.
That's what you want. A nice 2-point jumper, wide open, knocked it in.
Ball comes loose, and it's a turnover. Gets in the paint, goes to the goal. What a rejection, and goes out of bounds. Coach gonna make some changes and switch up the matchups. He got a piece of it.
You're not going to see a better possession in the NBA from both sides of the ball. Good defense, good offense. Good offense won out that time.
Here's the pick. Pretty pass. Oh, an authoritative dunk.
Nice pick and roll. Good pass, catch, finish at the basket.
Oh.
It's a loose ball, and they come up with a turnover. Puts it up, just rolls in off the rim. That's a 14-6 run for the Magic. Fires from three-point range, nails the three.
All kinds of confidence on that three-pointer. Great-looking shot.
Pass to the corner. To mind frame, taking it baseline. The ball comes loose. Great hands there. And he draws the foul. Orlando's shooting 87% from the line in tonight's game. Knocks down the first one. Able to convert on both free throws. Oh, excellent screen. Passes it back to him. Fires away for two. He puts it in. Curling in to mind frame. Not a lot of time for a shot here. Mind frame for two, shoots away, misses at the rim. No holes there. Release for three. Strong beat. What a play. Timed that one perfectly.
Oh, he flushed that one right on top of his head.
Looking to curl in. Off the dribble, attacks the goal. Pulls up after a nice crossover and sinks the two. Plumlee's looking for the screen to get himself open. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Not much time to get this shot off. Fires for two. Great rebounding on the offensive glass. He's got six rebounds in this matchup. Mind frame. Nice move into the paint. Inside. Flips it up and it rolls in.
Fundamentally sound ball handling right there. Kept it low, got the blow by to the basket, and a nice finish.
The screen is set. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Just won't go for a point blank range.
You've got to make down the stretch, particularly when you get point-blank shots.
To mind frame. Let's it go. Mind frame can't get that one to go either. Gets to the rim. It's good. Four-point game. Gets inside. Mind frame misses another one. To the rim. That's good. A two-pointer.
In close games, you cannot allow the dribble to break you down and get right to the basket. The individual defender has to do a good job, but the help defense is late as well.
We've reached crunch time here in this game. Three-pointer, bang!
I like that transition three. It's open, it's hard to guard, they're not matched up. That player,
the shot is blocked! Don't come in here with that soft stuff!
Chris Bosh has checked back into the game here in the late stages. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Oh, scores at the rim.
This is the type of action we've grown accustomed to in the NBA. This back and forth where the lead change often throughout the game. This is exactly the type of exhilarating basketball that I would pay to see.
Screen set nicely. Nice move inside. Through the basket. Mind frames. Try for a banker. Won't go.
You defend, you always have a chance to come back and win a game.
Nice move down the lane.
Oh, rejected. Oh, my. What a block.
Excellent ball movement.
Great block. Tremendous denial on that shot.
Gets it off. It's good. Good switching on defense. Continue to work it around the perimeter. Nice inside pass. Looks to the post. Fires away. Oh, he knocks it down.
When you play that good a defense and you contest the two-point J, you expect a good result there. The offense was just superior. The concentration and the follow-through. He stuck his shot.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. Swats that one away.
Oh, wow. Great timing on that block.
Could be the final play of the game. Let's it fly. Oh, what a shot. And Orlando calls timeout. Very little time remaining here in the fourth.
Hey, you're down the stretch of a close game. You come out of a timeout. You don't need a three right here. Yeah, if the three-point shot opens up, great. But if not, what you want to do is create the quickest score you can by attacking the basket.
Mind frame, thrown away.
And that's a great play defensively, Mike. He timed it perfectly.
Puts it up for three, knocks it down. Put this one in the books. The final score is 103-99. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying thanks for joining us and good night.
Jalen Rose here, and I've got your EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Hawks did what great teams do best, finish. And how could I not mention all the shots they blocked in this one? You can see the confidence grow with each one, and it really fed into their success as a team. It was a pretty standout way to win. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Atlanta Hawks. The Magic
just couldn't close this one out.
They did a great job with their ball movement, forcing the defense to constantly make adjustments. Unfortunately, it wasn't enough for the win. Here are the guys who put up the most points for the Orlando Magic.
Game track. Blocks.
You might have heard me say this before. Life is about dealing with rejection. And you know what? Each of these teams learned that lesson here today. I watched rejections happen left and right in this game.
Player of the game.
And what we have here are highlights worth a thousand words. There's no question he stood out amongst the rest in today's matchup. And now, of course, the stats. We got our top three plays for you. Check them out.
Number two. Number one.
And these are some of the games scheduled for today. Here are the Eastern Conference standings with the playoffs approaching. Here's a view of the remaining games. And that does it for our post-game wrap-up. On behalf of ESPN on EA Sports, I'm Jalen Rose. Thanks for joining us.